The coronavirus is impacting our lives in every way, and that includes the way we work out. Fitness classes are going virtual, just like everything else these days. A Broomfield-based company, Intelivideo, is working around the clock right now to help fitness brands get their workouts online, and they've had so much business. CEO Matt Givens says it's hard to keep up with all the companies wanting to move to streaming.
And we've also had companies rushing in to get online quickly as well. So we've seen, it's been a crazy 2 weeks at Intelivideo. We actually had to scramble to hire. We only had about 22 employees to start, but we had to add about 10 right off the bat when this really got going.
Matt says many companies have told him switching to on-demand workouts have saved their business.